Good news, good news. It's all good news for you.
Tonight, some good news in Lafayette Parish Schools. A teacher is the winner of a $25,000 award. Angela Boxie, a sixth grade teacher at Edgar Martin Middle School, is the recipient of the Milken Award. That award, known as the Oscars of Education, is awarded to teachers who go above and beyond.
Disbelief. and after walking up here, overwhelmed, but and shocked. Shocked. Because we have many good teachers here at Edgar Martin Middle School, so